Under his leg over there.
He just hung his ramp in the bottom.
Oh, I remember that. You gotta go home. Just gotta get home.
Then
you had it when he settled down.
Well, I swear, no, that name right there gonna be Roy Doc McCurdy.
Yeah. Okay.
He's doing pretty good, though, not in his gait, you know, not to been fooled with Roy, but that's the second time he had been saddled and bridle put on.
Yeah.
Just coming 23 months from. Time he gets 3 years old, he ought to be a horse. You got that right. We're going to breathe him. Will and Harold are going to get the first coat off.
Might even be no bad for him.
today.
He got that leather squeaking. It sounds good.
You're going to see his picture in a magazine. Come on. Come on, you might see him.
You can play back to that thing too, can't you?
And we went back up there a couple of 4 days old. And then they got to want to hmm on me a little bit. So I wasn't wanting to. We went up about, what, 3 times? Trying to hem that fella up and get him a tail or something.
Let me look at that thing. Please.
I let it off, it's recording there.
Dang it, man.
Look at his legs. They're right.
Okay. Wait a minute.
What?
Wait. Okay.
Let me come down the road now.
Okay. Here he comes, Laura.